My name is Amrit Rahman Noor, and I live in Charlton. The community also knows me through my work, where I volunteer with an organisation known as Anahuna. I think it's made us closer, to be honest, since the first lockdown, really, and till now as well. We're all just taking the opportunity to link together even more, even though it's online, but we're still connecting even further. I mean, the first thing that comes to mind is the Plumstead and Glyndon delivery team. They try to basically fight for everyone, essentially, you know, for the NHS workers, for those who are vulnerable, for those who have a disability as well. Anyone in the community who is actually struggling at the moment, people have opened their eyes and realised we actually need to be there for people. I think everyone's realised that they need to start, you know, pushing themselves further and helping everyone, essentially. So I'm working in the Camden community as an adult support worker, and, you know, for safety reasons, I have to test every single week. The feeling itself is something you can never get used to, and it's a swab that you're doing every single time. But what does drive me every single time I do it is I know I'm actually just protecting myself and protecting those who I'm actually around as well, making sure that, you know, I'm staying safe and they're staying safe as well. Right now, any choice you make, it does affect those around you as well. And just to be careful, essentially.